Hello warriors, welcome to another video of Progressive Warrior Monster. It's weekend, so we're gonna do light sparring workout. Okay, you just see the workout for today, do how I'm sparring with my sparring partner, and then after looking at the video, then you can do light sparring with your own workout partner. You can do shadow boxing and all, but for this workout, for this fitness video today, for this boxing workout video today, ask your friend or else sparring partner from your home gym if you are a member of any boxing gym. And for today, start with jabs and then start with jab and cross and then go full boxing, full sparring mode. Of course you have to do light sparring, don't do hard sparring obviously, because you are training here. So let's work out. Thank you.
1, fight!
Thank you. हो गया।
Final round.
So warriors, how did you find the workout? How did you enjoy the workout? You know, the thing is that the difference between light sparring and hard sparring is that you get to learn more when you're doing light sparring. But if you do hard sparring, the thing is that you have to even consider the boxing skills of your partner, of your sparring partner too. So there might be little difference in boxing skills. So if you're doing more of hard sparring and your sparring partner is struggling to keep up with you, even you will face problems in improving, and your partner will obviously face problems because you are doing hard sparring with him, and for him he's finding it harder to level up. When you do light sparring, you both have the chance to level up at the same rate. You know, if you're here, your sparring partner is here, you both do light sparring, and then soon he will come here, and then you will go here. This way, you know, it's like light and dark. It's like positive and negative fighting together, leveling up together. You know what I mean? So tell me, how did you find the video? Tell me how you're enjoying my video. Tell me what improvements I need to make content. Okay, and soon my weights are coming. My weight plates are coming, my dumbbells are coming. So in coming days, we're gonna have more and more exciting workout. We're gonna have more and more fun workout. The problem with me is also that when I keep doing cardio daily, there comes a point, you know, even if you do too much hard cardios, you tend to get bored with the same workout. You know, the thing is that when you also keep doing high intensity workouts again and again, again and again, you will kind of get bored with same kind of cardio routine if you only keep doing cardio. In coming videos, I'm gonna be showing you how to set up cheap budgeted home gym at your home, the basic requirements that you need to build your home gym and to pump up in your home, from your room, from your workout room, from your home room. So let's keep transforming, let's keep evolving. This is Progressive Warrior Monster signing off, only to meet you in upcoming videos. Let's evolve, let's transform.